your eyes on the revenue of living in that empty
peace.